I thought we just lost our execution a little bit towards, not a little bit, quite a bit towards the end. Three overs for 60 odd runs wasn't desirable, but we were in the chase all along, and I thought we just couldn't finish it off in the sense that the teams that play the crunch situations, probably the crunch couple of balls, end up winning the game in T20. So that's what you back the senior players to do. Didn't quite turn out our way. That's exactly how it's gone for us the entire tournament. Whenever we played those crucial moments, we've won, and whenever we haven't, we've lost it, because the games have been really, really tight for us. Look, I mean, Stoinis was 26 of 30 balls before the last over started. So that, I don't think that was quite the parameter. I think AB de Villiers is someone who definitely makes a difference in those end overs. It's very important that we curtail him. Like I said, our execution was all over the place towards the last 2-3 overs. And yes, when you chase down 200, you ideally like one of your batsmen to make 70-80. I thought there were a lot of... We were in it. We were almost 10 overs, 105 or something like that. And then we couldn't really... We also lost the momentum, similar to what RCB did between the overs 10 to 14. So we couldn't really get back, but I thought Nicholas Puran played really well, and he got us back into the game. I thought we were cruising at 4 overs, 45 or 46 needed, and from there on, it's quite disappointing that we couldn't finish the game in this ground.